except she wasn't wearing a Spider-Man outfit. No F at all. So we actually have sound of the woman hanging upside down. It's nice that someone had the wherewithal before rescuing her to say, you know what, we should record this for posterity's sake. Somewhere, someone might want to laugh at it. So it's her hanging upside down screaming and the fireman or the fireman rescuing her.
Well, we're in a
little
bit behind our sofa with her screaming, you know what I'm saying? And to see her stuck with between the two walls, she's all naked.
She was all naked. There's a lot going on in that sense. She was all naked. There wasn't a bit of...